Nobody in hell wants to do a lot of anything. We sit, weep, and gnash our own teeth.
You die in your sins, and the weight of it all makes it near impossible to stand up. It's a depression with no release.
Is there a way for you to get back into heaven?
To be honest with you,
if there was a way,
I wouldn't
be interested.